Hello everyone, welcome to grade 2 science class. Do you know what is the difference between tree and books? Tree is coming from nature. Book is a man-made thing made from wood pulp. Let's see the connection between the natural and man-made materials. Natural and man-made materials. What are natural materials? Natural materials are materials that come from plants, animals, and rocks. What are man-made materials? Man-made materials are materials obtained from natural materials through chemical process. Natural materials come from nature. There are many other natural materials. Let's look at some natural materials. Wood from trees. Cotton from cotton plant. Latex from rubber tree. Wool from sheep. Feathers from duck. Pearl from oyster. Silk thread from silkworm. Milk from cow, buffalo, and goat. Sand, gold, dead animals, skin, horn, and tusk. Man-made materials. Now let's learn, where do man-made materials come from? They come from plants, animals, and rocks. We make paper, paper bags, tissues, dough, cupboard, furniture, wooden box, and cork from wood. We get coffee powder from coffee seeds, tea powder from tea plant, and make perfumes and soaps from fragrant flowers. Wheat flour from wheat. We make some herbal products like toothpaste, medicines, and soaps from some herbal plants. Cotton shorts, shirts, frocks, threads, cotton balls, mat, cap, handkerchief, bag, sari, trouser, socks, pouch, towels are made out of cotton. We get cotton from cotton plants. Rubber comes from tree. Rubber milk is called as latex. We make erasers, tires, rubber bands, balloons, glove, rubber sheet, gumboots, slippers, ball, hose pipe, toys from rubber. Silk saris, veshti, skirt and blouse, shirt, frock are made out of silk. We take silk from silk moth. We make jewelry and ornaments from pearl. We use duck feathers to make pillows. We use dead animals' tusks and horns to make jewelry, ornaments, statue, and bangles. We make jewelry from gold. We use dead animal skin to make leather products like jackets, shoes, bag, purse, gloves, and belt. Sand is used to make glass, glass tumbler, mirror, window, ball, dough, bottles, cups and plates, spectacles are some products of glass. Mittens, jacket, cap, bag, sweater, ball of wool, torun. Socks and shawl are made from wool. People wear woolen clothes to protect themselves from cold weather. We take wool from sheep. We get milk from buffalo, cow, and goat. We make cheese, butter, curd, yogurt, ice cream, condensed milk, paneer, milk powder, buttermilk from milk. Children, I hope you have gained knowledge about natural materials and man-made materials. Today, we have learned some materials are natural and some materials are man-made. Thank you. Have a great day.